Here we go again.
Here we go again. On the bib. Yeah.
Happy weekend, everyone. Danny and I are back on the bib. We've driven down south and we've got 4 days hiking from Peaceful Bay to Walpole. We'll be on the coast for the first day, spending the night at Ramehead Hut. And then we'll be heading inland towards the beautiful Walpole Forest. That's not what you want to hear in the morning. Morning, guys. It's day two. Just waiting for the rain to subside a little bit before we take off from Ramhead Hut. We're going to be
heading out to the coast.
We're going to be heading out to the coast to start the day and then slowly starting to head our way inland towards the Walpole Forest. Got 17 Ks to Giant's Hut. Let's check it out. Let's do it. morning. It's day three. We're just leaving Giant's Hut. We've got 17 kilometers through the forest today. At some point, we will be passing the Giant's Treetop Walk, which I'm looking forward to because I've never seen it before. Oh, overall gradient should be downhill today, but I'm sure there'll be some ups and downs scattered in there, like there is right now. Should be a good day. We're spending the night at Franklin River Hut. Let's go explore some Walpole Forest. Something cool about hiking in the dark, eh?
Yeah, like peaceful.
Only when you don't have to worry about cougars, though.
Yeah.
Morning, guys. It's day four. It's the final day of this trip. Got up nice and early this morning because we got a long 5-hour drive back home once we finish. So we were on the trail at about 6:30. which is not even that early, but it was still dark out. Got 19 kilometers into Walpole today, starting with a gradual 500 meter climb up to Hilltop Lookout, and then we'll descend on the other side, and then a nice cruisy 5 kilometers of flat into the town. On the flat, only about 2Ks out of Walpole, so we'll probably leave you there. Just want to thank you guys for watching. Really appreciate all the support that you guys have been giving us lately. We're gonna have lots of hiking content over the next few months with everything being so green. So stay tuned, and we'll see you next time. Thanks.